What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of our Modern Warfare Remastered campaign series that we're doing here on the channel. It's your boy Danny Homer, and we're back, and I'm finally back. I mean, I haven't done this in about a week now, so blimey, it's been a while. And as you can see on screen, I'm on the mission select page, and holy shit, guys, I didn't realize they did this. But look, they give you like a little preview of the map that you're in on literally every single one. So you've got Blackout, you've got Charlie Don't Surf, the Bog, even with Death From Above with the AC-130, look at that. Oh, it was really good. I mean, listen to the music as well. I love it, guys, I really do. By the way, we're on to Shock and Awe today, guys, so let's just jump straight into it. Let's just resume, because I don't want to mess around with it, but yes. So, Shock and Awe, let's do it, guys. So yeah, as I said, I haven't been around for about a week. Obviously, I'm only able to record gameplay twice a week, once a week, and upload them once a week, so I have to bulk record every time. It's quite demanding. By the way, we're back here, boys. Let's see what we can do. Force Recon and Wild Muscle Groups have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we've got. We get Al-Assad and end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Lock and load, Marines. Alright, here we go.
In formation, approaching objective, 30 seconds.
Outlaw, oh my god, man. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers.
Alright, here we go. Ooh, okay. Alright, let's go. Oh, I'm sorry. Fuck, I'm sorry. Fuck's sake. I can never get through one episode. I can only play one episode without fucking friendly firing.
Take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with a Mark 19.
Is this a Mark 19? No idea. Soften resistance for the ground assault.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the palm grove west of the river.
Oh, okay, well, this minigun is a piece of shit because it fucking heats up within like 10 seconds. Like, fucking hell. Ah, there we go. So I struggle to find people anyway, so. Can you let me out now? Let me out!
Marines,
Okay, never mind.
One of our forward recon teams has gotten pinned down and needs our help.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Returning to...
Alright, let's keep going. I don't actually remember this mission, to be fair.
You're on your own for now, 2-5.
Cheers for that. Alright, let's do it, boys.
Watch for friendly.
Let's
go. Smoke. Let's get our boy Lee back and get the hell out of here.
Let's get out of here. Let's go.
Mortar fire! He's coming!
Facility is too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Private! Take cover!
Alright boys, let's push on. Let's make fun of these a lot. Oh, that was an RPD. Okay, I'll take it. Where are we meant to be going? This way. Now, come on, Lieutenant. Push it.
Fire on that balcony! So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys missing?
Hell yeah!
Move out, let's go, let's go!
Let's see if I can find a quick little, yeah, there you go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, you know what? Fuck this gun.
Reloading!
Leave forever. Oh, I think we just need to leave now, right? No way, that was a grenade. What the fuck? It went off my screen. No. I'm sorry, guys, but I hate...
Put some fire on that balcony!
I don't know, man. I don't... I just...
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
How long is it deadly? Fueled and fully loaded.
Oh, come on. Right, let's go, boys. Listen to the music. Fuck yeah. Let's get these guys the fuck out.
Jackson, get back on the Mark 19!
Yes, sir!
Outlaw, be advised.
Back on it.
We have a situation here. Over. Go ahead, command. Over. SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad Palace to the west. Task teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! We're hit! I've lost the tail rotor!
Oh, man, shit!
It's deadly going it hard!
We're going down.
Oh, fuck.
We have a Cobra down. I repeat, we have a Cobra down. Deadly, this is Outlaw 2-5. Come in, over.
Oh, no. I think I know this mission. Shit.
I see four arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue, over. Copy 2-5, be advised. You will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're heading into.
All right, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Keating is KIA! Hostiles moving in fast! I can use some help down here!
Right. Oh, fuck! You're rocketed.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it. Get to the C-site. We'll hold down these corners. Go.
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell
go, out of here.
We're on our way.
Oh, I'm getting shot at, boys! Don't let me get shot at! Thank you!
Outlaw, this is command. We have a probable nuclear threat on the cavern. Proceed to the minimum safe distance.
Here we go.
The all clear is given by the NEST team.
Go, go!
That's gonna kill me.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We're in for some shop. Hang on. Check in next hour.
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city.
All right, let's get the fuck out.
Attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed nuke.
Oh, there's the nuke.
Everyone, hang on.
Whoa, shit. I got you, bro. I got you, bro. No, fuck. He's gone. He's out. Peace. Deuces. Oh my god. Woo! I don't like this mission, man. Oh, hell no. Oh no. Ugh. Gives me shivers, man.
Something has happened.
Alright. Shit, man. Look at the size of it, bro.
Set off what appears to have been
a fucking hell. No, poor Jackson is not dead. Jackson's not dead, boys. No. Jeez, man. You done fucked us up. There we are. Paul Jackson, first force recon. Oh shit. Oh fucking shit. Jesus Christ. Blimey. He was fucked, bro. Blimey, look at the state of this place, man. It was a lot darker in the original COD 4, I'm pretty sure.
Jackson,
gonna fall out. Oh, fucking hell. Chick, don't die on me, girl. I don't know where I'm in. No, don't die on me! Oh, fuck. Oh my, do you hear that? What the fuck, man? I have no idea where I'm meant to be going, but... Oh! No, don't die! Jackson, no! No! Oh, no! No, Jackson! Fuck! Damn! KIA! Holy shit, balls! Fuck, man, he's down. Fucking Poe is down! Oh, well, we're back with the SAS now. Fuck!
Al-Assad would never sacrifice himself. There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Al-Assad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai.
Cheers, Nikolai.
We're going to Azerbaijan. Yes, sir.
Azerbaijan.
Here is lovely this time of the year.
Oh, no. Alright, boys. Let's go. Fucking M4s, man. Oh, yeah, shoddy.
Camaros, man. Let's go.
Alright, boys. Oh, well, I got two objectives. Ah, search. Buildings.
The ultra nationalists are protecting him. Perfect. Move out.
I just want to see if there's anything. Oh, I'm sorry. Accident.
What the hell was going on up there? It's the ultra nationalists. They're killing the villagers. They don't know for long enough.
Alright, we got C4, we got chopper, we got night vision. Boy. Why are you not shooting already? Fuck's sake. Oh, it's silence. Oh, sorry.
Soap, call in air support on that building.
What building? This is sneaky. Oh, never mind.
Use our air support to soften up that building. Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad.
No, I can't leave. Why can't I not leave? I need to have a look around here. I want some intel. Thank you. What the fuck, man? When were there dogs, and why did I not fucking hear it? Like, what? Like, what the fuck? Oh, come on, man. I planted it. Fuck! Oh, I didn't really know what I was doing there. I thought I could just plant it as I'm running by. Get off, dog. Fuck!
Attack and are standing by for new orders.
Oh, bollocks, man, come on!
Thank you.
Like, seriously, man, what the fuck? Like, why are they running right at us? It makes no sense. Ow, ow, ow! Oh, no you don't. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Get in the toilet, get in the toilet. Get in the toilet. Sorry, bro. Fuck on my way. Oh.
Building clear. Let's check the next one.
I got one more. There's always a like sneaky way to go. Alright guys, let's come down over now. Oh, sorry, private. Oh wow, I can't actually get through here this whole time. What's the point, man? What's the point in giving me all this space if you can't actually get through? I'm just gonna run around. Until I see someone. I'm gonna just come straight into their doorstep, like that. Give me a toilet! Get me. Oh, where's my team, man? Like, no, I know I'm being a fucking idiot, like running around and shit. But like, what the fuck? Why is my team not like covering me? Finally did it, like Jesus. Like Jesus H. Christ, man, that took so bloody long. Alright, where are we going now? We're not going this way. Oh, I just went around the longest fucking way without realising. Alright, come on. Come on, team, where we at? Fuck you, that man. I'm guessing this is where we're going. Yeah. They technically shouldn't know where I am, because I'm silenced. Oh, sorry guys. You look so alike. Oh, I can't see shit.
Remember, we want all the side alive. He's no good to us dead. Let's go.
Oh, I shot him by accident. Well, that's not really him though, is it?
Why'd
surely
you
not.
Do it? Where did you get the bomb?
Who the?
Jesus. Oh my God.
Give me a name. Name. I want his name.
Oh, fuck.
Sir, it's his cell phone.
It's not actually him, is it?
Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Oh shit, Imran Zakayev. Oh well, that was a troubled mission, mate. Fucking hell, I did not like that one bit. That took me way too long to get through. And with that being said, I've taken up way too much of your guys' time. So you know what, I'm gonna leave you with a cutscene like I always do. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you smash the like button, make sure you subscribe, all that good shit. And I will see you guys in the next episode, shortly after this cutscene. So with that, I'm gonna get up out. Peace!
Even a decade later, for spent fuel rods. It's one hell of a present. It was the first time our government